Foggy Puppy Supos.
Well, sweet some speed in them. Quack, quack. Boing.
Foggy. Why are there logos doing in my Foggy Supo logo? Get out to your gate on Frank's or I kill you. At 450 HGS per content and all Massimo il presto so finally. Guard and all standing on my Sembra at Photocosi Economica.
This is sick.
Wow. Today's nice episode. At last, Saravana accepted Colin D.
Customize your message.
At Stridetide 155 back and ready to wreck.
We watched this in English. You truly capture Anthony's heart. Great.
Lol, it's only 25 second long. If you don't wanna watch it, then fast forward it like I do, lol, and thanks for the comment equals.
But at least Mox is trying to address link to this.
P-O-L-A-N-D colon D.
In what year this was recorded? Thanks.
Applause. Gapster is cut off, lol.
When the government has no people to govern because no one believes in its legitimacy and the Federal Reserve controls and creates a currency nobody uses is when the revolution will be won, and it will happen sooner than you think. After the revolution is when we prepare for a fight to defend against the counter-revolution. They teach you the opposite. That you first take out the government, then discuss ideas, when it's the ideas that win revolutions and fighting that comes after to defend them.
Awesome poster? Where can I get me one of those Atwell shirts?
Yes, do now.
What Colin facts behind you, date Iran's death?
What are the black dots on Evan's face?
Dear friends, all is energy vibrating catafrekeki, in this case there is negative energy. So what can we do to make a positive result? Wait for something external or look inside for the person you really are, and what your purpose is on this planet at this time. This has nothing to do with politics, money or religion, but has everything to do with you. Wake up, it's time. Love and light to all. 2.3.
Input code!
More information, please.
Grim Reaper and Marluxia versus Shara and whoever, please. Thanks.
You say yet I say fell an anvil. Either way, then a sister relates the story of being Hulham coming to the daughters of men. Difference between the New Age movement with the New Nokinesis ETC and believers that we recognize them for what they are, and the rest will gladly bow down and worship them when they return to enslave us again. Because God is going to drive them their bodies back. Same demons the NWOOWR were supposed. Molotov Balls Merlims ETC. Salam.